Hi guys, so we have left from Kakinada. We were actually supposed to leave by 12, but we left at 2. So it was too late to sleep in the night. We reached by 11 o'clock. After that, there was chit chat and then had food. By the time I went off to sleep, because I was very tired, I went off to sleep at 2 o'clock. They were sitting and chit-chatting and playing on PlayStation, so they slept around 4, and we are going to Alleppey, so that is another 1.5 hours from here, so we should be reaching there around 3:30, 4 o'clock. We just crossed the toll plaza. This is the first, I think, for Kerala, and we have a beautiful bridge coming ahead, which is the Kollam Kottapuram waterway. So I will try to just show you. Bridge height is way too much. The fencing is high. I don't think you'll be able to see that, but it is a long stretch of a bridge. Okay, so guys, we had halted for lunch. We already charged it. So we waited at this place, we sat in hotel. Good food. They both had fish curry mix, which was a wholesome meal. Right, it was good. Now heading towards the house, which we should reach in the next 15 minutes. Yeah, so let's go. पहले ना यहाँ पे हमारा ये था, दुकान था यहाँ पे. जब नाना था यहाँ पे दुकान था. This is the railway crossing. देखो वो वाला घर देखना है क्या? ओरिजिनल वाला?
हाँ. चलिए ठीक है टीचर. Where are we going?
मतलब जो हमारा फैमिली हाउस है ना वो दिखाता हूँ. This. I think so. This one.
Tekinath.
Right.
So where are we going now?
Now we are going to my Ammachi's place. To my nani. Okay guys, so they don't know that we are coming in. It's just a surprise for them. Hopefully I can surprise them and they remember me. Because I'm coming after a very long time, though I have met them, I think for my marriage, after that on video call, yes, but I don't know if they remember or they will be sure to eat, but let's see. देखा ये है आंटी. अरे हाँ मेरा ही घर है रे. मेरा मतलब मेरा नहीं है, अंकल का घर है.
Can you see me?
How are you? Good? Great? Okay. Very nice. He looks so grown up, no? They were so small, these two, when they had come.
7 years.
I know, na. And the height is up, right? Height.
You also take
care?
Ask them to come. Okay. Chalo, bye bye.
The seed, we would sell it in the shop and get money. Take right or I'll go left?
Left. Right to Chittappa house is near
the highway.
That's
so. Okay. Right I'll go, na?
Kungau Church.
Ha, that I know. Chalo, bye bye.
Okay, bye.
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 क्या मिला रे ब्रो तेको?
हैंडमेड.
So guys, we have left from Alapi, from a house over there. We met everyone. It was a very good time spent over there. They were very happy. And actually, to spoil the fun, my sister called my auntie and she told her that I am coming there 20 minutes before I reached. So the surprise wasn't a surprise. Actually, two of my aunts who stay nearby came in to the house where my nanny stays. So it was good that they came in. I could meet them also there. And yeah, we sat there, spoke a lot. Though I don't know the language, my cousin was there who helped translate that. So yes, it was a good experience. And with my granny getting old, she was very happy to see me because she can't travel so much. So she wanted me to take her back on the way back to Pune, which I won't do in the car, which is not possible because she's almost what, 80 years old. So yeah, it was a good experience overall, and you get to create a few memories, go back those old lanes, remembering things like what I did as a child when I came over here. So yeah, it was a very good experience. Bonnie also enjoyed a lot. She got some things from there, which she will show you later. I don't think I'll make it up to Kanyakumari because it is already 7. And the whole challenge is that Kanyakumari is 6.5 hours from here. So there is no possibility of me driving through the night till there. So yeah, we'll cut down the route. We'll go to Kollam, which is a city, big city here. And yeah, probably from there we'll switch next day, that is tomorrow, to Kanyakumari. So I'll let you know where I check into in Kollam.
So we are at the Nandala family restaurant. We are at Kollam right now. So we'll quickly have our dinner and then let's see where we stay in Kollam. So we're done with our food. And the food was really good. We ordered for some surmai gravy and paratha, and the bill just came like 635 rupees. So yes, the food was very affordable and the taste was so good. So in case you are in this place, definitely check this out. So welcome to our room tour. We are at the Sea Park in Kollam, which is near the highway, so you can just Google it and you'll find it out. Start with, this is a place where you can just sit and wear your shoes, and there is a place where you can keep your shoes, and then there is a wardrobe. So it's big enough, if you can see. Yes, and then you have your a mini side table where you can charge your phone, and also they have a phone where you can directly contact them with the, you know, with the reception and the extension number basically. So yes, and with that we have a double bed here because we are three of us. We also have an extra mattress, and you can see him sitting on the single sofa with a table. So we have that, and then we also have a workspace. If you want to sit and work, you can do that along with a TV unit. So yes, I'll now show you the washroom. So here you have the basin, you also have a hair dryer, you have the commode, and then you have a place for shower. With this, they also give you towels and the brush kit. So yes, that's also fab. Also, I want to give you an info. Like, do you want to tell them about that 24-hour policy?
They have a 24-hour check-in, check-out policy, which is very good. Instead of having a 2 o'clock check-in and 11 o'clock check-out, they have a 24-hour policy. So if I checked in, say at 10 o'clock in the night, my check-out will be tomorrow night at 10 o'clock. So that is a good policy that they have put into place, which is very rare that I have seen. So yeah, that is a very good thing, and it is on the highway. So
yes, and it costed us around 3500. Yes, for three people. Yeah, because of three people. So yes, I'll put the details in the description box below so that you can check it out. The reviews are quite nice, and that's the reason we opted for it. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye bye.